GPM is one of the largest spacecraft that's ever been built here at Goddard. Putting that together is a very complicated thing. Just how do you lift the hardware around? How do you get it all together? How do you get around the spacecraft?
GPM data will advance our understanding of the global water and energy cycle.
But we really need to focus on all the phases of precipitation so that we know the global picture of where fresh water exists in the Earth system.